Hey guys, it's me, Ty, and thanks for tuning in. So in this video, I have another LEGO creation, once again inspired by the all-classic video game Fortnite. If you haven't watched my previous Fortnite builds, I did the Battle Bus, and that video has been doing pretty well. I was just very excited by the outcome of that one. So here before me is a remarkable piece of the game, and this is the Clocktower from the new part of the map, I believe, known as the Tilted Towers. So without further ado, let's check it out. So here is the Clocktower right before me. Now, it's a pretty simple build. It's pretty small because it's built on a 16 by 16 base plate, but the height is pretty significant. Now, this Clocktower isn't quite as large to scale as the one from the actual game. I had to make this a little bit shorter than I was hoping simply because I did kind of have a lack of parts. So starting from the bottom, you're going to notice there's some foliage, some plants, and making our way up, there's the actual Clocktower. And focusing on the little details, you can see I used a jumper plate technique. Also, there's some beige mixed into the tan because without it, this Clocktower looks pretty bland. Also, you're going to notice the use of several jumper plates there on the corners, and those are there just to add some texture. As you can see, they're a little bit fragile, but they're definitely worth it. And finally, making our way up, I want to focus on the actual clocks. Those were actually taken from the Big Ben set, so those are printed pieces, but they definitely came in handy in this build. And finally, working our way up to the very top, the top was a big challenge. To get the design of the windows, I found that to be probably the greatest feat, but I was able to accomplish that using these tree pieces, which create an arch if you put two next to each other. And last but not least, the actual roof itself, or the roof, however people pronounce it. Here in the West Coast, we pronounce it differently, I believe. But the roof is pretty nice. There are plenty of cheese wedges to accomplish that, and that just slopes everything off. And finally, at the very top, it's flat. So if you guys like this build, you can always go down to the comment section below and just let me know. So that kind of summarizes the build. If there was something I forgot to mention, you can always comment down below. So thank you for tuning in. I'll see you in the next video. And like always, keep on building.